My name is Lydie Lugo from Burkina Faso, and I am a PhD student in sanitation planning.
Mm-hmm. Okay, dites-nous un peu ce que c'est.
Sanitation planning is how to settle up sanitation services in a city. In a city, for example, this includes technology options, economic and social.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Et en quoi est-ce que cela est bénéfique pour le Burkina? En quoi est-ce, comment est-ce que cela marche? In English, you can
translate. Okay. Okay. What I am doing is to evaluate strategic sanitation options in the city, for example, by using the material flow analysis, which can permit to evaluate the friendship of option with environment. So we tried this tool in Fada Gouma to evaluate strategic option there.
Mm-hmm. Et quels seront donc les bénéfices pour les bénéfices donc les retombées pour les principales bénéficiaires?
This tool can permit to allow to choose strategic option which do not pollute groundwater or surface water. I think it is a really good tool that leaders can use to choose strategic option of sanitation.
Okay. D'accord, merci beaucoup. On vous souhaite bonne continuation.